operation of turn and slip indicator. This is TSI or a turn and slip indicator. It is based on the gyroscopic principle. This instrument tells the pilot the turn and slip of the aircraft while flying. It has a two-axis gyroscope with a rotor. The arrow is showing direction of nose of the aircraft. Let's assume that during flying, aircraft is taking a turn to left or the port side. Due to its turn, a force will act on the red gyro of TSI. Following the precession property of gyro, the force acting point P will move to point F. As the precession takes place, the rotor will try to move downward or tilt, which also causes the gimbal ring to move accordingly. This movement of rotor and gimbal ring will be compensated by the spring attached with gimbal ring. As the bar is also attached with the gimbal ring, it will move to the left direction. Since precession of this type of gyroscope is equal to the product of angular momentum of the gyroscope and the rate of turn, then the spring force is a measure of the rate of turn. This is shown in the display of the instrument.